Sounds good, Lauren. Now, Jordan James is live in Beaumont. And Jordan, what can you tell us will happen over the next couple of weeks?
Yeah, Dejanique, Jefferson County Judge Jeff Rennick tells me that local police departments, along with the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office, will be enforcing this curfew. The goal is to try to reduce as many germs as possible while the kids are out on break.
We're not closing schools because we want to go to church functions and picnics.
As the coronavirus continues to spread across the country,
our real effort right now is to limit human interaction.
Jefferson County commissioners held a workshop Tuesday to address COVID-19.
We don't know how many cases we have.
While there aren't any confirmed cases of the virus in Jefferson County, Judge Jeff Rennick stands by his decision to have a 24-hour curfew in place for minors.
I guess they can read a book, surf the internet, watch television, go outside in their yard.
I don't agree, but you know, whatever it is that they can do to stop it, because it is really serious, I'm agree with that.
Wherever they go, children under 18 in Jefferson County must be accompanied by an adult or guardian. There are a few exceptions to the rules, such as if you're going to work. And if they break the curfew, they could face charges. Chelsea Russell says she doesn't agree with the curfew, but understands.
It's your time is your time, and it's a lot of things besides the coronavirus that can take you out. You know, we have violence in Beaumont that has taken a lot of people out, and now everybody want to be concerned about this virus.
As the commissioners try to determine how to best manage a possible coronavirus spread, Judge Brennick just hopes that better days are ahead.
Let's get through this. Let's protect human health and life, and let's get back to life as normal.
As of now, there are no mandates forcing local businesses to shut down like you've seen across the country. And far as here, there are no confirmed cases of the coronavirus. Reporting here live in Beaumont, Jordan James, 12 News.